There are so many reasons commercial businesses like extra space storage are going solar. By the end of this video, you'll know the benefits of commercial solar for self-storage facilities. Additionally, you'll hear our client, Extra Space Storage, speak about how going solar has impacted their business. Welcome back, everyone. I'm Erik, and welcome to Going Solar with Pivot Energy, where we cover all things solar energy, commercial solar, solar financial incentives, and community solar. In the US, commercial buildings consume 35% of electricity and generate 826 million metric tons of carbon dioxide emissions a year. This is about 16% of all CO2 emissions. Despite commercial buildings being big energy users, businesses still lag behind residential customers in adopting solar energy. While that may seem disheartening, this actually highlights an area with the most potential for solar. A report released last year found that there is enough unused roof space on commercial buildings in the US to install 145 gigawatts of new solar capacity, which produces enough energy to power 28 million homes. This is a huge opportunity for businesses to take steps towards reducing our national reliance on fossil fuels while reaping financial benefits like generous tax credits. This brings me to self-storage facilities, which have tons of roof space. A cost study done in the southern US indicated a total utility cost of 25 cents to 30 cents per square foot per year, using 8 cents per kilowatt hour as the energy cost. Why don't you offset some of that energy cost by taking control of your energy supply and producing your own power on your roof? In just a bit, we'll hear from Steve Potter from Extra Space Storage, why they chose to go solar, and the impact it made on their business. There are many reasons why solar energy has become a preferred upgrade for small to medium commercial buildings, like self-storage facilities. The benefits for building owners include reducing operating costs, increasing their property value, meeting sustainability goals, and much more. Pivot Energy is a turnkey commercial solar provider, and we've developed a specialty with self-storage facilities. In 2018, we partnered with Extra Space Storage to install 3 megawatts of solar on buildings located in Illinois and Colorado. As of 2021, we've installed rooftop solar systems on an additional 65 Extra Space Storage buildings across 8 states, including Alabama, Colorado, Florida, Georgia, Illinois, Indiana, Michigan, and Tennessee. The full Extra Space Solar portfolio with Pivot Energy currently stands at 7.1 megawatts of emission-free and reliable energy, with the newest portfolio of 1.6 megawatts currently under construction. Each solar system offsets the building's energy demand by 80 to 100%, making Extra Space locations some of the greenest storage facilities in the country. Talk about saving money and saving the planet. Now let's hear from Extra Space Storage.
So Steve, I'm curious, why did ESS choose to go solar?
You know, Extra Space has consistently been developing their solar footprint for a little over 12 years now. 2010 decided to get into solar and have just seen that there's been a lot of payback and benefit from that. And, you know, we just are consistently doing a volume of projects every year since then, and it's paid off for us.
So do you foresee solar becoming more popular in the self-storage space?
Solar at the highest level, it's helped us generate cost savings, you know, right from the get-go. Offsetting that energy consumption. But, you know, it's just also the right thing to do. And, you know, we've seen benefits from our interactions with members of the community. You know, there's a big drive to be good stewards of our environment. And when they come into our facilities, it creates that feeling of community. And, you know, we're able to redeploy these resources that we're saving to other sustainability efforts that we have, other efforts in the community, and just other business interests instead of paying the utility. I think that this is one of the areas where, you know, Extra Space has really been a pioneer here. As I mentioned, we started in 2010, and, you know, the track record has been there that we're seeing the benefits from it, and there's a reason to enter this market. And so, you know, I would envision more people coming on board and following our lead there.
And so how has solar impacted your energy costs?
When we typically, you know, I'll just use the Pivot portfolio for an example. We typically try to size our systems to offset 80 to 100% of the energy usage at a facility. We're not in the market of being an energy provider so much as just offsetting our own footprint. And, you know, storage already is actually a low consumption sector. We use about 60% less than other typical real estate investments. And, where is the savings there? But it's there. We're really proud of the fact that not only the dollar energy savings, but also just for an example, in the last year, we've had a decrease of 14.8% in our greenhouse gas emissions. And, it's something that we're really proud of. And, I think that focusing on these local installations really plays to that. Instead of subscribing to a large solar farm or investing in a large solar farm that's located somewhere remotely, we're doing it right at the source of consumption.
Fantastic to see that environmental benefit. I'm glad Pivot Energy was able to be a part of that, that difference and that reduction in the greenhouse gases. So coming up to that, why did you choose to work with Pivot Energy, or why did ESS choose to work with us?
In my experience working with Pivot so far, I think our goals are really aligned. Extra Space, over this period of 12 years, we've worked with a lot of really good solar vendors. And, as our program has continued to develop and grow, we need partners that can offer us consistency. And that's one of the things that Pivot really brought to the table. Consistency and an investment in your own internal both staff and resources has been a key to delivering a consistent product. I think besides that, the ability to maneuver in a nimble and entrepreneurial fashion while still having the resources to handle a large portfolio of projects is critical.
So Steve, how has your experience been working with Pivot Energy?
It's been really good. I think, just as I mentioned before, the consistency is a really important factor. And, what I've experienced and why I really enjoy personally working with Pivot has been that consistency and feedback. If I have a question, whether it's on one of our projects or something on solar in general, or maybe even an issue that I'm having somewhere else on another project, I've gotten the same level of interaction and engagement across the board from the team. So I think the resources, the human resources are pretty critical. And, Pivot's really brought a level of project management to the table that I can count on and know that projects are going to get completed. Speaking specifically to the Pivot portfolio with Extra Space, I did look at that prior to this conversation. We've got 106 sites that Pivot has done for us that are in operation right now that represent 9.5 megawatts of energy production of capacity. In addition to that, as the relationship has grown, Pivot's taken on a larger role with our projects, and we currently have another 35 sites that are under contract or in construction that represent an additional 5.5 megawatts. So once these projects are all complete, we'll be looking at a portfolio of about 15 megawatts, which is a substantial amount of energy. And, it fits right into our ongoing goals that I mentioned. We started this back in 2010, and it was the right decision then, the right decision now, and we see it as the right decision moving forward. And, we really depend on partners like Pivot to help us stay in the lead in this sector. We're really proud of the fact that the last 2 years we've won the Narrate Leader in the Light Award, and we're the first self-storage company to win that award. And it just shows that long-term commitment. And once again, being associated with a company like Pivot that is not just building these systems, but is also an owner themselves, is critical to getting that messaging out and getting other people to adopt a sustainable approach to how they get energy.
Didn't know we were that far along in terms of megawatts of development, but it's great to hear. And, it makes us proud that we're doing business in the right way for Extra Space to continue to want to work on this partnership for, what has gone on 4 years and it looks like more years to come of development. So I really appreciate getting the feedback that the work that we've done has been received in the way that we intended it to be. So thanks for that.
Our mission at Pivot Energy is to help accelerate the shift to clean solar energy. If you're considering going solar, now is the time to start the conversation, especially with a commercial project. Our team at Pivot Energy is here to help you make your solar dreams come true from start to finish. We're a turnkey solar project developer, meaning that we work with our clients on all aspects of their solar project, from planning to financing, construction, and maintenance. We're also a registered B Corp dedicated to improving our people, the planet, and profit. To learn more about Pivot Energy and what we do, you can watch our other video in the description below or visit pivotenergy.net. If you're ready to discuss a project, you can reach out to me via my email in the description. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope it's inspired you to also consider going solar. Give this video a thumbs up if you learned something new, and subscribe to our channel if you want to stay updated on all things solar, commercial solar, and community solar. And hit that bell so you're notified when we post weekly new videos. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.